Up next, a song about a young man and his sleeping problems.
I'm sorry.